Today, the colony bosses are having a meeting, and I can't be there because I'm not baptized, which sucks.
Okay, Esmar, and I have some business to discuss about Toby doing some stuff I didn't like one bit. He had them girls dressed up like men folks. Couldn't tell him apart from man or a woman. If our elders would have seen it from Canada, they wouldn't have liked it a bit.
Quit doing that.
With our girls.
With the girls fencing, that's a bunch of
As Hutterites, there's traditions that are kept up, been kept for years. There's no way a 19-year-old girl's gonna come in here and break them traditions, especially starting to wear pants. It ain't gonna work.
This was just a one-time deal, trust me.
Well, you keep it that way, a one-time deal. Yep. Capiche?
I don't know what's going on in there, but it sure doesn't look good.
I'm getting tired of Wesley's bitching. Oops, excuse my French. I don't think we need no new machinery. I think we should still work on that old stuff.
Well, I think that Bobcat's 10, 12 years old now. And instead of putting more and more money into the damn thing, I just need to break down and buy a new one.
I'm the field boss of King Colony, and I know how bad we need the new machinery. And I know this good friend of mine, and if we play our cards right, I think we can make a hell of a deal of new machinery.
I think we ought to fix what old equipment. My vote's no. Ben?
Mine's yes.
I'm saying no.
My vote's yes.
Toby?
Boy, I hope you're happy.
Did you get overruled?
Yeah, you're complaining and you're...
I knew it'd pay off. Hell yeah. It's about time.
I know you're out here gloating over this whole deal. You got what you wanted, but just remember, you didn't get it because you wanted it. I gotta listen to everybody's vote and not just you complaining. That's the way colony life works, go. So just make sure that them women and kids stay off of them.
Even though I didn't want the new equipment, the majority of vote was yes and 3 pieces of equipment under one condition, the women and kids stay off of them.